All systems online.
Any Altera crew. Landed in area of significant alien activity. Encountered predators in the Leviathan class, highly aggressive. Spectroscope scanner assigned species designator, Reaper. One specimen attempted to swallow the life pod, doing extensive damage in the process. Only viable option is to make for the safety of the Aurora crash site. I have retrieved a data box with the creature decoy and enough resources to fabricate a couple of them. The swim's longer than the decoy lifetime, but it should just be enough to keep them busy. If you don't find me on board the ship, presume I miscalculated.
New blueprint acquired. Life form readings in this region are sparse. The Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours. Warning, ship's structural integrity is low. Fire suppression equipment and laser cutters may be required. Exploration is conducted at your own risk. The digestive tracts of nearby life forms contain human tissues. Auroras systems are running on local reserve power, unable to remotely download black box data. Integrating new PDA data.
Exiting sleep mode. Loading voice recognition. Engineer Barkley and Chief Technology Officer Liu identified.
Drone, get me a propulsion cannon.
Repulsion cannon retrieved.
Hey, Berkeley. Install that circuit box with that repulsion cannon and you'll punch a hole in the cargo bay.
Damn it, drone. I said propulsion, not repulsion. Recalibrate sensors.
Sensors recalibrated.
Sensors aren't the problem. I tweak the program. It's like you now. It doesn't like being told what to do.
Drone, I know...
His name's Albert now.
Albert. I know it's not your fault, but it would really help me do my job if you'd bring me what I asked for. Thanks for your time.
Propulsion cannon retrieved.
Thank you. Now go away.
Entering hibernation mode.
Boss, this hobby of yours isn't making my job any easier. Or safer.
Maybe so, but it's all that's stopping me from being so bored I take a spacewalk in my skivvies.
Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data.
aboard, Captain.
Systems online. Thank you. scans of damage to the Aurora do not match any known offensive technologies. PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Tri-core shielding sustained internal damage during collision. Do not attempt repair without appropriate qualifications. Warning, local radiation at maximum tolerable level. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. 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 Drive core breach sealed. Radiation levels decreasing. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Thank you. faint black box signature originating on the other side of the hull breach in this room. Integrating new PDA data.